Hey kids! Today we are making Mochiko Chicken. This uses, once again, that Mochiko sweet rice flour. Now, the last time I used this, quite a few of you were able to find it, and a lot of you were not able to find it. Use your Google, people. It is available online. You can find it, and you can get it at a fairly good price. We are going to start with, there's 2 pounds of chicken you're going to put in here, but I just wanted to get all of this ready here for you first. So you're going to use 4 tablespoons of the Mochiko flour, 4 tablespoons of cornstarch, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 5 tablespoons of soy sauce, or as we call it here, shoyu. I'm just going to put it all in here together. I already have a 1/2 teaspoon of salt in there. We are going to put in 1/4 cup of chopped green onions, as well as 2 cloves of minced garlic. And I like garlic, so I have just a little bit more than 2 cloves. I think it lends a good flavor to this dish. And 2 beaten eggs. And we're going to mix all of this up together. We're going to cut your chicken, whatever you decide to use. I've only ever used boneless, skinless chicken thighs in this, but today I only have chicken tenderloins. So I'm not sure how well the breasts will do in here, but we're going to give it a try. And go ahead and cut them up into bite-sized pieces. Add them to the mix. I'll be back after I do that.
Okay, I have gone ahead and cut up all my chicken breast tenderloins. We're going to mix it all up in there really, really well. And I'm going to transfer it into a Ziploc bag. Only because that way throughout the day I can mix it up a little bit more and make sure that every single piece of chicken is covered by the sauce. You can go ahead and leave it in this bowl and just go ahead and mix it up, but that's just the method that I prefer to do. And you're going to leave this in the fridge overnight, but like I said, I'm going to stir it up. So what I'm doing is doing this early in the morning, and I'm letting it sit in the fridge all day long, and then you're just going to deep fry this. We'll be back when this is done marinating. Okay, there she is in her Ziploc bag. Get out all the air. And she's going to go sit in the fridge all day long. We'll be out. Okay, well, I actually let this marinate an extra day because I couldn't get back to it later that afternoon. So you just basically deep fry the stuff until it's a wonderful golden brown, and you're done. We'll be back with it plated. We just eat it here with rice. Everything is eaten with rice here.
I have it drained on paper towel. Mochiko chicken. Enjoy.